Trying to got the story last night when you get back from Chile. I'd love to come up on. I don't know if it's going to be a family. I'm sure it's going to be up to three weeks for an episode at the beginning of the year.
Backstage, I mentioned the first time I ever saw him, I was in a sway theatre eating chips, the most glamorous way I have ever seen a chip eating in my life.
I don't really eat chips.
Can you talk a bit about that phase of your life, because you sort of had a pulp with it as well?
I did, I was doing more of that. From the biscuit factory that we've gone dashes in, which was me with three boys in the East End, thinking, hang on a minute, nothing's really changed.
Progress.
Yeah.